this morning, a double shooting at a Wilmington bar drew dozens of officers and Delaware State troopers to the scene.
A man is dead. Two others are in critical condition tonight following a shooting in Wilmington, Delaware.
Information this morning, homicide detectives are now on the case now that a man shot last night in Wilmington has died.
So far, there are no suspects.
No word on arrests or what caused this outburst of violence.
Cycle that goes on day in, day out. The gunshots will ring in our city. After that, the doorbells will ring because there's an officer at the door to give. give you the bad news that a family member has been killed. After that, the church bells will sing at the viewing where we say our last goodbye. As we question our faith, as we find it hard to believe that our loved one is gone and can't understand why. After that, the flowers we bring as we lower our loved one 6 feet deep where his body will rest. As we pray that his spirit will rise and be at peace with God and watch over us. This senseless killing has to stop. So I ask myself, why are so many young people killing themselves? I mean, I was born and raised in Wilmington. Why is it so different now? So I start to reminisce and I realize that these kids, they have nowhere to go. Whatever happened to those centers where I used to go? Those centers I used to go after school and in the summer to play all types of sports, all types of tournaments where we were used to get trophies, awards, gifts that made us feel special, made us feel important. Where they used to teach us about our heritage. It all went to education. Education. Don't get me wrong. I know that education is important, but what kid wants to get out of school to go into a center to feel like they're going back into school? So I say, what good is education if we have no one to educate? I think it's time for the government to get educated and realize that we need to fund these centers and programs, giving them more recreation where a kid can have fun and enjoy life. Where a kid can be a kid, and maybe they will see that life is worth living. Where the love at?